Good morning, class, and today we are going to have a demonstration on how to handle plates without a tray. But first, we will know what are the do's and don'ts inside the food and business industry. And now, we will proceed on how to handle four plates using your two bare hands.
Balance it, be comfortable first before serving the food. That will be all, and